All right, coming to you live. Nako Does Best, the only drinking and eating show that takes place in the bathroom. Let's get it started. This is right here, Pepper Palace, Death by Wings, hottest wing sauce. 10 wings, 5 minute afterburn. As with the afterburn, I have my trusty avocado to take the burning away. Let's get started. Oh boy. Oh, this looks like trouble. Man. Nice little bag rolls up, they're nice and crispy. Oh, I gotta take my hat off. Man, this is rough already. Sanitized. All right. The sauce is hot. Oh. It's giving me flashbacks of the bomb, Ground Zero. Him doesn't like stomach burns at all. The aftertaste of the sauce is eerily familiar to Blazin' Sauce from Wild Wings. It's a little bit worse though. Yeah, this tastes just like Blazin' Sauce, but way worse. I was bored yesterday. I was, coronavirus stuff going around. I went to Target. I bought a PlayStation Pro. Oh, I'm playing GTA Online again with NBA 2K. Oh, wow. Oh my God, that's my wings. It has OC with it as an ingredient, or pepper spray, whatever you want to call it. So hot. There are four wings left. I don't know if I'm gonna make it. This is outrageous though, right? Eating wings in the bathroom. I mean, who thinks that? I can feel the sweat dripping down my eyes. I know that pain is temporary. I have my trusty avocado right there. I actually stumbled upon the cure. We're taking the hot away. It was the only thing I had left in my refrigerator was avocado. I was eating the bomb ground zero. I couldn't take the heat was terrible. There's no taste of that. Like, there's taste of this sauce. I like it. But I started to panic because the burning was so bad. And jeez, as I ran to the fridge, the only thing I had in there was avocado. I started eating it, and I took the burn away. I can definitely feel this in my stomach. Mouth burns pretty intense too. I got one more wing left. If I had to give the sauce a heat rating, out of 10, I'd say a strong, a very strong, strong 5.5. It's wicked. All right, we have 5.6. In my eyes. Oh. Okay. Alright, the afterburn. It's the lips, the mouth. The stomach is subsiding, it's not that bad. Wash my hands. I'm not gonna eat the avocado. Well, I'm not gonna. I'm not gonna need the avocado, but I'm gonna eat it anyways because I like it. Takes the burn right away. It's a miracle. And nobody really knows about that. I'm gonna give that sauce away. It's not really enjoyable. It's just so hot. Alright, thank you for watching.